Hey guys, so for today's video, I'm doing something I've never ever done on my channel, and that is a prank video. A couple weeks ago, I saw my friend Natalie did a video like this, and it was honestly one of the funniest videos I've seen in such a long time. I'll put her thumbnail here, and I'll link her video down below if you guys want to check it out. She's amazing. I wanted to do something similar and just show you guys a few really harmless pranks. I know pranks can be kind of childish, but school is so stressful, and I think sometimes it's just important to remember to have a little fun. Let me know down below, have you ever pulled a prank on somebody, and if so, what was the prank? Also, if you're new here, be sure to click that subscribe button down below. It's free, it'll let you know when I post my next video, and I'm gonna go ahead and get started. So if you're having a long day of studying with a friend, this is the perfect prank to pull. All you need is some glue and then a surface to put it on. I just used an old picture frame and I coated it with like a cooking spray, that way I could peel it off really easily. So what you want to do is wait for it to dry and then you can just pull it off of the glass and then you can set it on a laptop or a keyboard, anything like that. And if you want to go the extra mile and really freak your friend out, put an empty glass to it because it totally looks like you spilled something. So one time I was lost in the internet and I found this picture of somebody who had pranked an office and they put like Team Jacob posters everywhere and I thought it was so funny. So if you want to prank a friend at school, I definitely recommend just printing a bunch of embarrassing posters, whatever they don't like, and then putting it all over their locker. That way when they open it, they have an amazing surprise. So this next prank is for a toilet seat, and if you don't want to touch the toilet at school, maybe just do this at a friend's house or wear gloves or something. But all I did was printed off this meme of CeeLo Green from his song, and I think it's so funny, and then I just taped it to the back of the toilet, and you're done. Well, this next prank I found online, and it is so clever and a little bit evil. You can put clear glue in a Purell bottle, that way if you have a friend who's always taking stuff from you, you can offer them some hand sanitizer, and they'll probably never ask you for anything again. So this is another prank if people take stuff from you at school, and it is a bookmark. All you need is the corner of a torn dollar and then just like any meme that you like, and I love this one of Nicolas Cage. So what I did was I taped the dollar to the corner of it and then just put it in the book, and that way when someone takes it, they will completely get the message.
My name is No.
Now, while I don't recommend pranking teachers, this is definitely the perfect one to do because it's completely harmless. Find something your teacher keeps on their desk, either a ruler, maybe like a stapler or something, and put the command hook tape on it and then place it back down on the desk. It only takes a few seconds, and then when they come by, they will have an impossible time trying to pick it up. Okay, this one is like slightly evil, but you can replace toilet paper with duct tape. I definitely recommend leaving a regular roll somewhere nearby, that way you're not like the meanest person ever, but I think it is really funny if somebody reaches for it and they find tape instead of toilet paper. So this next one is the perfect way to mess with a friend. All you need are some rubber bands. So you can do this on a calculator or a phone, but what you want to do is take the rubber bands and first do them vertically, and then go through after that and place a bunch of them horizontally as well. This is really easy to do. It's also pretty easy to take off, believe it or not. And I also think it's kind of funny to do to that person who always asks to borrow your stuff. Okay, so this one is kind of a classic, but I will say, I know a lot of schools have rules on like aerosol cans and things like that, so I would maybe just do this at home, maybe to like your sibling actually, but if you tape it to the wall and then it hits the door, you get that wonderful air horn sound. Last but not least, we have the computer mouse hack, and I think there's nothing funnier than watching somebody struggle with a computer mouse that won't work. All you need are some post-its and a mouse. So first you just want to locate where the sensor on your mouse is, and then I just wrote a nice little post-it note. Then you just want to kind of like trim it down and make sure they can't see it, and then you can put it right back where you found it, and yeah.
So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you have any questions about anything, as always, feel free to leave a comment down below, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!